Hello, everyone. I am Dr. 원영자, The Observer Bible Matrix 7, Historical and Scientific Views on Daniel and Revelation, Part 2, Revelation. Please let me start Revelation 2, colon 8. Who is the first and the last? Who died and came to life again? Please read Revelation 2 colon 8. As I already fully mentioned in Bible Matrix 7140, the first and the last mean the same meaning of Revelation 1 colon 17. That is, I am the first and the last. This means that Jesus Christ is the creator of this world and the universe, is in control of the first and the last, and the beginning and the end. As I already mentioned in detail in Bible Matrix 7140, who died and came to life again means the same as I am the living one, I was dead in Revelation 1 colon 18. This means that Jesus died on the cross and was resurrected on the third day. That is, the living one. So it is the message of Jesus Christ that gives the hope of resurrection to the members of the church in Smyrna, who was facing death as martyrdom due to the suffering and persecution. The resurrection is the basis for being bold even in the face of martyrdom. The members of the church in Smyrna who believed in the resurrection were no longer afraid of martyrdom, and their lives before and after believing in the resurrection could not be the same. This is also the theme of the movie Rising. Next topic is Revelation 2:9. I know your afflictions and your poverty, yet you are rich. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.